Hey guys, Janus here. So, there's a lot of cool things I'd like to say in this video, but ultimately, I think it's going to fall on deaf ears and a lot of people are going to skip over it, so let's just get to the fun stuff. In the past several weeks, I have been wondering what is the absolute largest Angio Wheel I could possibly create and effectively use. Well, after about 9 iterations, I have discovered that. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you what I call the Overdraw. This is the absolute largest Angio Wheel I've ever created, and the absolute largest Angio Wheel I can effectively use. Being over 8 inches long, I have discovered I am able to use, at the absolute maximum, an Angio Wheel of 14 inches in diameter. But being that big, it's really not effective to try and create it as I normally would, say with a handle mounted along the periphery. Instead, I discovered I get much more use out of it by mounting the handle along the inside here. So that way I'll just show you. So that way I can spin it, but I don't have to move my arm as fast. Pretty handy. And it has really improved the top speed I'm able to reach. I can actually feel air coming off this right now. It's pretty cool. Since I released the Angio methods 1.5 years ago, I've continually asked myself, what are the upper limits? You know, how far can I go? And I suppose, like the strongmen of old that, you know, lifted this boulder that was so many pounds, they inevitably ask themselves, can I lift this slightly bigger, slightly heavier boulder? Well, this is very much my attempt at that. I would be willing to make one of these as a special request for anyone that's, you know, wanting to try and explore the upper limits with me, but there's going to be some serious prerequisites. I mean, number one, you have to have gone through absolutely all of the Angio methods, and you have to have had several months of Angio wheel use already under your belt. And the biggest reason, simply put, is it would be impossible to use this device without having the required level of development. More than that, way more than that, you literally have to be large enough to use this device. If you are 6 or 7 inches long, it's not going to happen. It just isn't. You're going to have to work up to this. And I mean, even me, I've got absolutely no idea what the upper limits of this is going to be, you know, what this is going to give me over the next weeks or months. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea. And the other thing is, what many of you may be asking is, you know, does this device invalidate the Angio Wheel that I'm selling right now? Absolutely not. This is, I mean, literally, this is me trying to know my limits, trying to know what is possible, you know. I think most men are trying to, you know, achieve above average size. You know, they're trying to achieve that Adonis look, you know, in the muscle department, you know, and they're like, you know, have the looks. Very, very few want to go well out of their way to reach, say, the freaky proportions of professional bodybuilders, for instance. Just to clarify, okay? Let's say the Angio Wheel I have up for sale right now would be like a 25-pound weight. You know, you're sitting there repping out with it, whatever. Yeah, this would be like the 40-plus pound weight or more. Probably, I don't know, probably 70 or something. I mean, if we think about this, a usual Angio Wheel is 9.5 inches in diameter. This is 14 inches. Normal Angio Wheels have 12 rollers. This has 19. The usual Angio Wheel, the handle is mounted on the outer perimeter. But because this one is so large, obviously, you can spin it up way, way, way faster. practically faster. You don't have to kill yourself to do it because of how the handles are mounted. And I could actually spin this up way faster because, as you can see here, I've actually got, you could almost call it gears, you know? So this would be like the leisurely use of it. This would be, you know, the more intense, and this would be, you know, balls to the walls, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, I mean, like, no joke, I could spend years trying to know the upper limits of this kind of a device. I'm really excited. I am. I'm really super excited. But at the exact same time, I'm kind of like, what have I made? Yeah. Well, guys, that's what I'm working on right now. As always, I'm your host, Janus. Signing off.